UAV shooter's laptop recovered but missing hard drive, investigators baffled. The investigation into the infamous Las Vegas attack has just taken one of its most bizarre turns, and in a situation where almost none of the official story makes much sense, that's saying a lot. On Wednesday, it was revealed that a laptop recovered from the hotel suite of accused shooter Stephen Paddock is completely missing its hard drive. The laptop was expected to provide important clues about Paddock's motivation, or perhaps direct evidence of what led up to the shooting from inside the Mandalay Bay hotel room. Paddock is believed to have removed the hard drive before fatally shooting himself, and the missing device has not yet been recovered, ABC News reported. Investigators digging into Paddock's background also learned he purchased software designed to erase files from a hard drive, but without the hard drive to examine it is impossible to know if he ever used the software, continued the news report. How incredibly convenient. In a case marked by countless inconsistencies, this new mystery is perhaps the most puzzling. There is no choice but to ask the obvious question: if Stephen Paddock was the lone shooter, how does the hard drive from a laptop he had with him magically disappear? Again, to emphasize, the laptop was found in the same hotel room as Paddock's body. It was presumably working when he brought it in with him. Paddock, of course, never left the room after the shooting started. He was found dead on the hotel floor with a gunshot wound to the head. Based on the supposed official timeline, the next people to enter the gun-filled room were police officers. What was on the hard drive that was so incriminating it had to be hidden, and furthermore, why would an apparently suicidal madman be concerned with wiping his laptop with powerful software only to gruesomely take his own life? What or who is being protected? The phantom hard drive could contain clues or even a complete explanation of Paddock's motives on that fateful and bloody day. While other mass shooters have left hints and manifestos about their motivations, this incident has been hauntingly devoid of any such evidence. The absence of substantial digital clues has left investigators struggling to piece together what triggered Paddock to kill 58 innocent concertgoers and injure more than 500 others on October 1, ABC reported. Authorities are examining every aspect of Paddock's life, from his family, friends and associates to his travel patterns, health and finances. So far, a motive has been elusive to investigators, the network continued. In an investigation with a constantly changing timeline and more inconsistencies than answers, people are becoming fed up with half-truths and vagueness. The victims of this attack deserve clear answers on exactly what happened. Indeed, all Americans have a right to accurate facts about this deadly tragedy. But it looks like the truth is going to remain hidden for a long time. Help spread this bombshell story by pressing share on Facebook now.